Union machinists for Boeing have been on strike for nearly a month, and there are no signs of reaching an agreement.
Yeah, federally mediated talks this week have ended, and there aren't any more scheduled. Credit analysts estimate the strike is costing the company $1 billion a month. The union says Boeing is at fault for not making an offer to acceptable rank and file members, or an acceptable offer to rank and file members. And for